going to do a new review here. Welcome back to my blog. And just look at spiral hurricanes. Okay, so you know the challenge. I'm gonna make this channel change. You got the toys in green. I'm not gonna do that. But I'm gonna change it later. I'm gonna tell you next time in Melbourne. So our channel is supposed now for the most interesting video you can make. And this one, a tiny hurricane. That's so cool. Anyway, I'll just tell you about what happened in this London. I have not been making it that much bit, so don't worry, I'm still alive. Alright, look at this hurricane. Let me tell you. The first day after the flight, I went to there was a taxi cab who tried to pick us up. Instead of having a 1 hour 45 minute ride, it became 2 hours because he didn't know that much and we couldn't get an auto on time, and I was very, very, very tired. Second day, I went for a bus tour from London. I went all the way to UK. I saw the Stonehenge, the Woodhenge, and yeah. On the third day, I went on to a river cruise. It was really nice and fun. The spiral core is gonna end. The tiny hurricane is gonna off soon. But today, the fourth day, my mom made the tour. That was a very good tour. And which tomorrow, the fifth day, I'm gonna take a train to Paris. The train is 140 km/h. Yeah, that's very cool. That Premier Inn, and it's also Stratford. This train station, and the train I'm gonna use is a station that is called the Stratford International Train on Board. Nothing much else to say. Just telling you about the London train, and I'm not good. And I'm planning to make a video at the end, so I can tell you a lot. Oh yeah, and I also fell in the bus crew. Wait, yes, I fell. But that's all I can do. Stay by the way. Peace out.